So the first thing I'm going to show you today is how to communicate with the common grey squirrel. The noise you need to make is a clicking sound using the back of your throat. Not really seeing any squirrels. There might not be any around here. Is they try to approach in a roundabout manner, as they're quite scared of approaching humans normally. What it's actually hoping for now is that I put it some food down, but unfortunately today I don't have any with me.
Look, another one.
Oh, we've got about four or five now. Brave young fella.